Yep. I ought to smack you. I ought to smack you. Go ahead, hold on. Cheater. This soul is real. Why did you win? Mario now gets slower. I would have imagined you got slower right there. Then you lost.
No games! These NPCs!
No, but I mean the bubble popped and they were able to go in the thing. Usually that doesn't happen.
Oh, no. I'm not getting the 6-4 either. Oh, I get it. Let me steer your crap. That is a tease. So bad. Like, oh, here's a star for you, Luigi. Oh, you don't have the coins. Oh. And I suck at this one. He trolls so bad. Yes, because that would get me right there. Oh, I hit A! Okay. Give me a stupid balloon card pop. I suck that one too.
Hey, that works.
Oh, that one, okay.
Eat it, bro.
How do you catch? Okay. They need to stop.
I'm just standing there, not doing a thing. Alright, guaranteed to get some now.
Yes! Finally, I win a mini game.
Hey, that's fine. I still got second. I'll still get the star.
Yeah, you will, buddy. Oh, this one. Yeah, I keep getting killed by the ghost and Rotoli. Mario, if you went up swimming over, you would die first. Kill Mario, I'd be great at surviving myself. Nope, he's going after me.
It says 13 Black Lives Matters arrested after blocking I-95. Thank God for that.
Hey!
Toad screwed me over, couldn't do it.
I know, I hate the onesie. Oh.
And to be honest, if you hit Bowser, it should take the coin. Just saying. Alright, we're just gonna wait a turn. He's perfectly cool. And some genius is gonna hit the freaking question mark. You watch.
I will go for it. Give me a 2. Nope. And when I want a low number, it's not gonna give it to me. Oh no! 20 coins, gonna get lost. Right now. Guaranteed. Okay. Did he just move the stars from you? Oh yeah, one of them is a Bowser. I mean, baby Bowser. So I think I just moved the star away from you, but now you have to guess which one. Well, DK's gonna find out for you.
Yep. Yep. Yeah, that works.
So this is gonna be 1v3 or 2v2? 1v3, okay. I think I can survive this. I don't know, they're on hold, so they might be good at aiming. Stop! Oof! No! Mario, please.
Oh,
that one might
have
gone me. That one might have gone me. I'm totally stealing Mario's star.
Alright, guaranteed to be by myself.
Oh, Actually, he can't find out. Actually, now he can. He's gonna have to hit. He's gonna go after me? No, we're not tomorrow. Found the real one. Okay. Put it in front of me. Yeah! Yes.
I ain't gonna hit it in time.
Says who?
Says this guy right here. You're gonna smack a probably a six.
Get nothing but one.
You're gonna get a smack of a six, and it's gonna be over.
This one's not in favor of that. Look, you're not gonna get the NPCs, alright?
Turning, I couldn't hit him. He usually was real good at this game.
Yeah, I remember that. When I first got this, like, whenever I played this last week, I was like, oh, I'm gonna be good at this. Yep. I would've been super mad if you had that. If you got that off.
Come on, people! Buy some items so I can steal. Oh, you lucked out.
Yes, I did. And I have enough to steal a star.
You lucked
Oh, you can't use the item twice, so you get to wait until turns. Once you get it, you get to wait until the next turn.
Hey, buddy, you're still in front of me.
I won't have any coins to steal from you.
You don't know that.
I'm gonna steal a star. I'm gonna have 0 coins, but I won't get some, just 10.
Really? Blocked me.
I'm gonna have 10 coins.
I mean, this game right here is so easy, it's nothing but inverted controls.
He gets to go see Bowser too.
He gets to see himself. Star package!
He's gonna run away. Anything yellow he wants.
Ooh, the magic card! No, of course not me, Haki.
Is this the pumpkin? Yeah, it's okay. DK? DK, please!
So much for a hard difficulty, huh, Mario?
Mario dropped the ball on that one.
Oh,
no.
Drop the ball! Wow, Mario, really dropped the ball. Hard difficulty ain't there yet. Wow, Mario!
He refused to get hit at all. Ooh. Nice one again.
Yeah, there we go. Trying to make up for that 30 loss.
I need to get me second place. Never mind getting last. I suck at this.
I'd have been funnier if it was a Bowser one.
I don't know how to work this. I got it!
Wow! Mini games are so inverted in their controls.
Yes, they are.
Yeah, I get a coin. Thank you.
I push forward, I hit the wall. That's why I did not move the first, like, 5 seconds.
Oh, that's a good one.
Oh, no. I get out early. At least back when I played this is cool. Mostly because it screwed me over. Nope. Nope. Yep, that's what they did to me. Nice.
Yep, that works.
Oh, nope! Being colorblind sucks, because I don't know which color that was.
Please! You were able to get it when you were younger.
Yeah, before my eyes got screwed up.
No, you just don't get colorblind at any random time.
Yeah, you do.
Hey, buddy.
Give me another 10.
Give him a 1.
No!
That works! 50 coins! Come on, 50 coins!
30. 10. Oh,
10, alright. Crazy cutter.
Oh, this. I'm good at this. Especially on the Disney one. Why not screw it up? Yeah, but I am most definitely screwing it up. I'm not gonna get my 90% like I used to do. I actually feel like the N64 analog should go off better. Yeah, I got a 71.
All it is just drawing a circle, folks.
Yeah, and it wouldn't do it properly. Ooh, goodness gracious. I need to invest in this game.
No excuse. All it was the analog stick.
Yeah, and I prefer that
one. That's even better. That is even better.
I'm gonna get away from the train though. Oh, turn 5 is when you buy it.
Rope jump. That was a good one.
Yeah, it was.
Especially how we went up to that, I forget what it was. The thing we just wanted to, you had to keep hitting A. Wow, really? Alright. I'm just that intelligent, I want to get the star real fast, so I took it for the team so we can move on.
I'm mad that we both went on the same one.
It was the first one. Give me that star.
Oh, you suck. We'll try to have a key. No, wait, I can't even go down there without a key. Well, I'm paying 5 coins to him. Go see Bowser now.
Alright, let's see what we get. Forget what that does. Let's see. Let me add you that.
Take all my coins.
I only have 48.
Yeah, so I lost 22. That's a big deal to me. That's a star. Bye, Mario. Nope, no, I thought that was closer.
Alright, we can't screw this up. All it is collecting coins.
Yeah. It's not game. I know it's Let me, is this inverted? Stop. Yep.
Get the coin, get this coin, get the coin! Get this coin! I'm trying to get the treasure chest!
Move! I can't for the life of me.
Oh, got it! Go drop it off, I'll block him in! Get the sack!
I got it.
Drop it in there!
I could not for the life of me get the controls down this.
And I'm just saying, people in the comments are gonna say, oh my god, couldn't you get the coin fast enough?
Shut
no.
up. I will continue to complain about this Xbox controller until I get an N64.
Oh my god.
I really wish they that skip NPC mini games. Mario, please, I'm gonna need you to go off. No. I'm gonna need you to not get the tangle so I can be sure I'm not gonna lose a star. This so neither of us get coins. Okay, good. My sword is very safe now. Get above a 3 so you get blue. Oh.
Oh, I gotta do the math on this. not even off the map. How did I spin? Crap! Mario won. Good.
I was right there. It took me a minute to relearn this thing. Like, how much do I gotta let go off the analog stick?
I spun out on a straightaway like that. Could you have not?
Stars! Nope.
They never the stars.
My guy's probably further on than the higher parties. Reclaiming. What are you? Oh, yeah, that's good.
Oh,
yeah,
really?
Uh-huh.
Is it just pressing A?
I had no idea.
Yes.
Yep.
Oh. I like how I'm not getting any.
Look.
Oh, behind us.
have that. No, that was totally us.
Got like 5 more seconds.
That was not. I'm upset about that. You still get to ever use that chest. You go.
Nobody has ever bought an item, to be honest.
Mario, no! He's gonna go after me. No, I lose a star. Oh, this is bad times.
Totem pole pound, aye.
I think this requires Z-Buds, so... Yeah, I have to figure out what Z-Buds is.
Stop!
I'll get your... Yeah, that's about what does it. I'm still gonna lose a star. I'm gonna just take it back. I'm gonna take it right back, so I don't fall high from the first. Gotta get second place or win the next mini game.
Bowser,
this is all by chance. Great. 10 out of 10.
And I'm last.
You have the worst chance. Yes!
Oh, no! Now, does everyone else blow up? Alright!
I'm automatically getting my coins. Okay, I'm getting my star back, Mario. Yes!
Now what they wouldn't think is... Alright, that's fine. I got my coins on that one. I didn't have to do a thing. Oh, get my petty coin, yep.
Oh, it's gonna really screw me over. It gives me like a 2, so I don't get my star back. Oh, hey, that just. Yep. So I might get the one star.
Better not screw this up.
You better not screw this up.
All it is just hitting a button.
Yeah, all it is hit A at the right time.
Smacked you with an acorn.
I hit it on the dot. It's
funny because there's no dot.
Okay. Small one.
Oh, I think we lost.
Finish!
I got one acorn, so that means I got perfect.
even if that happened, it would have been a draw then. Don't do it too, not the upset. Don't get a question mark, I'll be even more upset.
No, he's an idiot! I'm not getting my star back, you mother... I need to get two bonus stars now, to even win. Thank you, douchebag Mario.
Never touch coin then.
Yeah, it's just gonna get like 30.